the contract for the Raw Women's Championship match this Saturday at Extreme Rules. It is the first ever ladder match for a women's championship in WWE history. So without any further ado, let's introduce the challenger, Bayley.
Corey touched on the historical ramifications of this matchup. We also know the stakes here. If Bayley becomes the Raw Women's Champion, Jimmy, we touched on it earlier. Think about the absolute control for Damage Control as it pertains to the Raw Women's
Division. But what about control up to this point? This is the match Bayley wanted, not just at Extreme Rules, but a ladder match. She chose the conditions. It seems like she's lining up her shot perfectly from the outside. Am I wrong?
Well, Bayley bided her time for weeks. She said she would tell the world when she wanted Bianca Belair's Raw Women's Championship. And she had decided this Saturday at Extreme Rules, she wants that championship in a ladder match.
Control might lead to confidence. This could be the edge that Bayley needs to be successful Saturday.
Bayley believes Bianca Belair was handpicked for this opportunity.
And Bayley's opponent for this historic matchup, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
I'm on my own.
We made so much about the fact that it clashed the castle. It was a six-woman tag, Jimmy. But Bayley did pin the shoulders of Bianca Belair the first time in some 300 days that Belair had been pinned.
But Bianca Belair has rebounded from defeat before. We saw what happened at SummerSlam at the hands of Becky Lynch. She comes back, avenges that loss, becomes champion. She's used to bouncing back. She has been here before. One thing we haven't seen is her confidence break since Clash of the Castle.
No, to your point, this could have been any kind of match. I think Bianca Belair would have agreed. That's how bad Belair wants to finally humble Bayley, prove that she is better than Bayley, and prove why she is the Raw Women's Champion.
Incredible athlete, incredibly versatile, incredibly confident. She has all the gifts to be champion and stay champion.
No turning back here tonight once that contract is signed.
Bianca, Bayley, let's not wait any